Okay. No, no, they got caught in a whirlpool. Anyone else who wants a ride? Double lily pads. That's too many. Oh my gosh, she has it on her back. Awesome! Why does she need to go to the weapons dealer? She doesn't look like the type. The lilies. It's me. That monster manifest now. Dishonorable Tempest. Shame Flasher? Thank you. storm of degradation. I forgot where I was for a second. Petulant lightning. Oh, it just came with one? It's lonely. Last one. Foul Thunder. It's also lonely. We took everything from him. Oh, before we go back. Where is he? This is Ida's brother, I think. Super fast Hayate. Those trees look terrible from here. Wait, is there anyone who needs a ferry ride? How much can I keep doing this? What's the deal with the ferry? There is no ferry in this town, believe me. So what happened to the ferry? What, no praise? I can bloom people? Okay, so okay, you can get money from it. But she says you don't have to pay anything and then she pays me. Yeah, you can get it looks like you can do it as many times as you want, but you only get praise on the first one. And I think I got all of them. Yeah, I got everything. I should have sold my fish before. I think it would have been more money then, but it doesn't matter. Let's see Queen Himiko finally. Here's how we get in. Aha, I don't know what hit him. I mean, we already did. Why stop now? We've been stealing stuff since the beginning of the game. Why is her palace so much bigger than the Emperor's, and why do they live in different palaces? I guess for the sake of the story it makes sense. Sea of Flames? Eh. I'm not gonna worry about it. The atmosphere in this place is amazing. Sea of Flames. we swim them, we die, unless we have this equipped, which Kaguga gave us. We can't make lily pads in here. So, like, just make sure to go straight forward. Ooh, it's so good. Oh. Tell her. Queen of Seon City, Himiko. Your hair is on fire!
No, 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 no,
Should we tell her that her hair is on fire? Ha 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 ha. Nice job warning him after the fact. I guess so. I'm approaching and I'm not being struck down. I guess it's just a, like, a pervert repellent. That's some top security. How does she contain the lava in her castle on the top floor? Shallow. What a likable character. Oh wait, we need to return the monster manifest. Oh. Race Ida's brother again. Forget his name. Hayate. Might not be time. Oh, I can. Might be my favorite area right here. So pretty. I mean, I could just slip through those bars.